Yeah. Overtime, I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy playing Savage Life. Niggas looking like I had it wrong. Now them niggas know I had it right. They don't know about them sleepless nights. Them looking for a reason nights. They said 6 degrees in life. Opportunity, preparation, they meet us nice. You see me up in Demons, right? My chain and my pinky bright. Valet and Mercedes Benz, looking like somebody that people like. Can't but help to think how fake it is, this world and this music biz. I just want all of this paper though, so maybe I can try and change the shit. Maybe me, I'm too ambitious, or maybe this a new dimension. Maybe them, they too religious. Maybe they judge my intentions. Overtime, I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy playing Savage Life. Niggas looking like I had it wrong. Now them niggas know I had it right. They don't know about them sleepless nights. Them looking for a reason nights. They said 6 degrees in life. Opportunity, preparation, they meet us nice. Capping for a cheaper price. Hustling for a buck to keep your sneakers tight. Shoot a box, catch the cheapest flight. If it land, thank you, Jesus Christ. You ain't gon' get it till you see it right. And jump off in this legal life. Feel the pressure from your people, right? But still choose to lead them right. Sometimes I rap about my feature price. Or all of my defeats in life. They told me don't believe the hype. But I felt like this about myself before the mic.
You know, if you look at, like, the movie industry, you know, basically, that's off. How many tickets sold? You know, like, what's the gross? How much gross? Period. Right? When it comes to business, the bottom line is, you know, we in business to make money. How much gross? And so, it's like, I feel like it's a looming question mark over Hollywood, over the entertainment music industry. What's the new business model? And to me,